All right, so what we do in this segment is we play a soundbite. Tom will listen intently to it. He'll tell us when to stop. We'll see how long it takes him. Tell us all we need to know about this person. The person that we're bringing up in this segment today is very well known. It's Dwight Howard. And why? Well, a couple reasons. First of all, Dwight Howard's in the news. He came out on the same day of this Chris Paul mess, says he wants to be traded, according to a source, to the New Jersey Nets. So he's the latest athlete who wants to dictate where he wants to go. So time for us to play a soundbite of Dwight Howard and Tom Zenner as the soundbite whisperer. See how long it takes him. Tell us all we need to know about Dwight Howard. Kyle, you ready? Go.
Well, I just think we just need a team of guys who have no goals but to win a championship, you know. No individual goals. The only goal should be winning a championship. And
Stop.
Hurt yourself. 14 Stop. Seconds. 14
Stop.
Seconds.
Stop. Stearns, again. I mean, this isn't like an audition tape for me, okay? It's already been established I have this gift. Now, this isn't news. He's a great player, okay? He has a lot of talent. He's like a little kid. Yeah, when I hear some of the tone and the inflection of tone, the pauses, I mean, the algorithm kicks in immediately, and I process this information. Let me tell you something, Stearns. Just from that soundbite alone, I can tell you this. Yes. He's going to sabotage this upcoming season. Okay, don't buy into this Mr. Nice Guy, Mr. Positive. He does not have the emotional capabilities to handle the stress and pressures of what's going to happen to him if he's not allowed to have his way. He's extremely spoiled. He's extremely pampered. From this, my algorithms, what I processed through that small, short little soundbite, Stearns, he has digressed emotionally.
Really?
And yes. At about the 4.5 second mark, I immediately made that realization. He came in as a strong, mature, young teenager trying to prove to the world that he was different. He's been affected by money more so than 92.73% of all NBA players that have played more than 3 years in the NBA in the, wow. in the court east of the Mississippi. Again, all that information comes to me very, very quickly, Stearns. So from that soundbite, okay, we know he's a great player. He will get plenty yes. of dunks. The creativity level will go down. The smiles will turn into sulks. He will become a tremendous distraction for the Orlando Magic, and they will have to force him out of town along possibly with Goofy.
Interesting.
Goofy
interesting.
From Disney World may have to leave with him.
It's interesting that this is a gift that you have, and it's interesting because on the surface, compared to Albert Pujols, for example, we feel like as fans that we know Dwight Howard. He's engaging, he's personable, he's out there, but you're finding these inner demons that he actually has, that maybe that's a big facade what we really don't know about him. You're finding things that yep. we don't know about him.
Right, and that's all part of the gift, Stearns. That all comes with it. And when I lock it down, when I put those headphones on and listen to the soundbite that you give me, all I can do is process information, Stearns.
Okay.
Comes in here, it goes around there, it intermingles with the algorithm, and then it comes out.
And we're the better for it, Tom. We're the better for it.
Yes, thank you, Stearns.